Salam, İngilis dili dərsinə xoş gəlmisiniz. Gəlin, hər birimizin sevərək izlədiyi Cinderella adlı cizgi filminə baxaq.
Cinderella. Once upon a time, there is a kind girl, Cinderella. Cinderella usually wears old clothes. She cleans the house every day and she cooks for her sisters. At night, she usually reads a book. Cinderella lives with her stepmother and her two stepsisters. They are jealous of Cinderella's beauty. One day, there is a royal ball at the palace. The king wants his son to find a bride and invites every young woman in the kingdom. Her stepmother and sisters don't want Cinderella to go to the ball. With the magical help of the fairy, she goes to the royal ball in a beautiful dress and in an elegant coach. But Cinderella must return before midnight. At the ball, Prince can't take his eyes off Cinderella. Prince dances with Cinderella. At midnight, Cinderella says goodbye to Prince, hurries away. And one of her glass shoes comes off. Prince doesn't know this beautiful girl's name and house. He has got a shoe in his hand. Every woman in the kingdom wears a glass shoe. Cinderella tries it too, and it fits. So, Cinderella and the prince soon marry. They live happily ever after.